Kurtz, sounds too good to be true. Free furniture, household essentials, and adaptive equipment for Mainers in need. But it's just another day for the Welcome to Housing Home Goods Bank and the Old Town Elks. Photojournalist Mark Redeker and I give you a look inside.
Holy Christmas, that is wonderful.
We always like to work with community groups and student groups and so forth. The Old Town Elks Lodge, number 1287, for about a month has been collecting up furniture and other household goods for us.
Very quickly, we got 4 carloads of things donated.
Top of that, birds.
We have such a demand, and we work with over 60 agencies, so this is going to be a huge help.
You want to show them where we can put it? Wherever will fit.
We do kitchen, bed, and bath. We even have medical and adaptive equipment. We've had everything from Hoyer lifts to hospital beds to wheelchairs, and it's all free.
Crockpot, towels.
Beautiful. That's the hardest thing to get donated is towels.
A lot of people don't understand people in need. They kind of make it like, oh, they just don't want to work. They don't want this and that. But that's not how it is. People have hard times, and this place gives you the help that you need. And they're very respectful, and they don't put you down. Like, you feel like you're not worth it.
We don't require vouchers. People call us low barrier. We help anyone and everyone in need.
It doesn't surprise me. It feels good, but, you know, you wonder, you know, what makes them do it and, you know, how important it is to them as well.
The Elks are a group of helpers. When we have a meeting, all we get are solutions to problems. It's all about helping the community and helping each other. The fact that we were here when people came in to grab stuff and they could just have stuff for their new home to really make it what they need and what they want.
I really appreciate this.
Is so heartwarming. I hope that so many more people can come and get help.
Anyone in need can contact the Home Goods Bank at welcometohousing.com or on social media, and volunteers are also welcome.